I'm here at SUMA, which is the Southern Utah Museum of Art on the SUU campus, and I'm with Jessica Farling. And Jessica, you guys have come up with a really great idea for some activities after school on early out days. Tell us about it.
Yeah, so we had some parents in the community talk to us about how their kids get out of school early on Wednesdays, and they're looking for something to do, especially something free. So we came up with an idea to get people out into the community throughout the month.
Well, and you just hit on all the high points that every mom wants to hear. Free being one of those, yeah. Right?
Sure, the main thing. And then we're also trying to make it fun and educational.
And you have several partners that are going to be doing this with you.
We do. So we definitely knew that we couldn't do it by ourselves. So we turned to some campus and community partners. So we have the Frontier Homestead Museum and State Park here in Cedar City, and the Public Library as two of our main community partners. And then we've got a Museum of Natural History right here on our campus too.
And speaking of, I want to pop over here and speak with Jackie Grant, and she is the director of that museum, the Natural History. And what's going on? What are you guys going to be doing with the kids at your museum?
So at the Garth and Jerry Frainer Museum of Natural History, we are going to start out with poo. This is not real poo. We have a whole entire collection of over 48 different kinds of animal feces in the museum, and we're going to teach students or teach our kids how to recognize the poo, and less gross, we're going to teach them how to recognize animals from their bones in the skulls and by their tracks. So that'll be our first week. But we're going to cover a lot of different things because the Museum of Natural History covers a lot of different areas. And we'll go from human artifacts and things called Moki marbles, which are geological formations that humans have used, all the way through to seeds, to fossils that we have over here. And then we'll end up the whole semester in May with wildfire by talking about something known as tree cookies. And a tree cookie is just a slice of a tree where we can go back and see where wildfires have occurred or when they have occurred. And students get to learn about the fire ecology of Southern Utah.
So that's fascinating stuff. And I've got to say, I bet the kids love this.
They have a great time, especially with the poo. Once they realize that it's not real poo, then I get them to touch it and learn about the animal and its life history just by looking at how different the poo are.
See, even me at my age, the first thing I saw when I walked in here and I walked over, I like picked this up. I'm like, what the heck? I know. So yeah, fun. Well, yeah. Thank you so much. We're going to pop over here to this table because now you're at the fourth week of the month, right? The fourth Wednesday. Now, if we come back to SUMA, which is Southern Utah Museum of Art, this coming Wednesday, the 23rd, you guys are going to be hosting an activity, and I want to see what you're doing. Tell us just a little bit about what this project is.
So we will be making paper mosaics for our activity, and the paper mosaics, we're making the paper mosaics to celebrate Paul Cézanne's birthday, and he did a lot of landscape work, as you can see on these displays, of landscapes, and he would paint with broad strokes with lots of different colors, so we're trying to imitate that with paper. And each month we will be celebrating a different artist's birthday. And for Paul Cézanne was very inspirational to many artists like Picasso and different artists like that.
I can tell by looking at that style. I'm thinking that's something I could maybe even do. That looks fun. Look, that's a pear. I love that. That's great. So, yeah, I wanted to mention that. And come on back over, Jessica, because each activity is focusing on an artist, is that right?
That's right. So each month we are looking to see who has a birthday that month, which artist. That way we can kind of go beyond our exhibitions and our permanent collection and feature other artists.
How fun. Tell us all the details about, you know, when and where and how do people get involved in this?
Sure. So it does, Wonder Wednesdays happens every Wednesday of the month. So we kick things off at the Frontier Homestead Museum and then the Public Library, and then SUMA takes the third Wednesday, and then Jackie over at the Frainer has the fourth Wednesday. And the best place to probably start to find information would be SUMA's website, so www.suu.edu/SUMA, and we'll have all the information about all the programs up on our website.
Perfect. Always so much fun to come to Southern Utah University. You guys really have a lot going on. We appreciate being a part of it. Thanks so much for having us.
Yeah, thanks for being here.